Remove the suction filter and clean it under running water without soap. Remove the washing and rinsing rotating arms and the spraying nozzles and clean them under running water. Reposition the parts in reverse order carefully. After cleaning, it is advisable to leave the door open until the next time you will use the machine.